Alrighty, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers in the Cover video. I am your robot fighting host for today, Madog, and I'm bringing you some more Robocraft. Don't forget guys, if you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button and ring that bell. Take a bite of that like button and please, please share the content. Help us expand the Slackers universe. How's it going guys? Madog here. Gonna be testing out our new addition, Firehawk. So, yeah. Go ahead and give it a try and see how it does. Yeah, basically if I have to fire this, I need to make sure I'm high enough in the air to, and kind of going in reverse, that way this for sure will bypass that. I just realized I put all of those on backwards. Shouldn't matter, but just for the sake of argument, let's make sure that that doesn't affect anything. I cannot believe I did that. That creates a bigger opening for that. I much appreciate. There we go. Because that ends a lot longer in the front there. So I think I get a smidge more room, but still, yeah. Need to make sure. Now that we got that nice and straightened out. Yeah, whoops. Alright, let's get into here. Make sure everything is checked off. So that way we can try it out in both things. I want to try it out in a arena and a... deathmatch. Just to make sure what it's good at. Alrighty guys. There. Keep bumping my camera or something. It's two kind of weak ones. Only that legendary railgun is the only thing I'm kind of worried about. So that's good. We only oh my goodness, that person. Oh, they're a healer though, so. But still, they're probably going to be targeting him, so we may not win this. We'll see.
This is Team Deathmatch. Kill the enemy team to win.
Thank you for running into me. Appreciate you already.
The battle for Vanguard's end has begun.
Make sure he doesn't heal that much, huh? Come on, hit. all flying, huh? Faster. Nope. Darn. Okay. Don't lose all your helis in the enemy base. Got it. Your rotors, whatever you want to call it. He is holding his own over there. How is he? Okay, he finally died. But I was like, geez, he was holding his own for a while. They can knock me down. I'm not gonna worry about the one. What are you doing over here? You're not helping any of us by staying over here. Go. Still flying. Come on, someone finish him. Thank you. we were doing so good. And now we're like losing. Why? Come on, back off. There we go. Bringing it back. Nope. Nice! Oh, that was great! Great teamwork! Look at that! Oh, great teamwork! Great comeback! That's played. I like the way mine looks best. I was like, yeah, not too impressed with that one, but. Mine worked really well in deathmatch. Okay. So let's turn off deathmatch and see how it does in arena. I'm very happy with that design. Don't go taking on people by yourself. You need to stay in a group. Help out the group, whether you get the kill or not. Nice. And we didn't do so many plastic, because most of them were in the air, so it's like... Ay, ay, ay. Settings. Turn off deathmatch, and let's do a battle arena. See how we do? Yeah! Alright. This is like my first really good like helicopter design, and I'm very proud of this thing. I mean, I like my Slacker drone, but I love the way it looks, but it doesn't function as good as this one does. Alright. Ooh! Two anti-airs and three rail guns. Woo! And a missile launcher. This isn't gonna go so good. They are not paying attention. Yeah, they're gonna try and hold middle point, so okay. I'll go capture the far point. That's their goal, just to capture the middle point and hold it. This is an interesting design. Thank you. allows me to get away. Move around still. Your partner saved your life. What's to your left to get that guy? He has nothing. Oh my goodness, guys. I'm going after far. Got me, but I got him. Woo. This thing's gonna be difficult. It's been a while since I've had this many flag cannons to get to, so. At the middle point, or we're gonna go low. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness, you freaking coward. Don't say yes! Well, it's your door, yeah. I think the majority. No? Majority doesn't roll?
Protonium imbalance detected. A protonium eruption will occur in 30 seconds. Your annihilator is charged to
30%. Oh no! I didn't quite make it! Somebody go capture a point. Like, that's the reason we're losing right now. No. Can y'all just try? Like, just try. Damn it. This guy's just sitting here. Get out there and help. Trying to vote on the game, like, to quit early, like, no. Those were not good teammates. And we weren't exactly, that was an interesting design. See, I can't give praise to a design like this because it's just a drone. There's no style to these. So yeah. Here's to him, best looking, and best played on our team. I can't award these drones. It's just... This is what's upsetting me about the game, is like, everyone just goes for wins now. No one goes for style and functionality of their robot. They just go for what can kill and, you know, operate perfectly. And it's just cube with stuff attached to it. Yeah, there's triforcing in there, yeah. Which, I'm gonna admit, I'm not very good at. Maybe if I did triforcing with a bunch of my robots, they would last longer, but... At the same time, I love designing robots. I really do, but at this point, it's like, if the game continues as it is, it's not going to be fun anymore, because unless you build a drone just to win, you know, that's pretty much it. There's nothing more to it than that. Yeah, so the propeller should block any incoming fire there. And that should block there. Still another rod there if this section gets blown out for whatever reason to hold that. So, I have to destroy this whole arm before we lose the rotors. But most of the time, they aim for my rotors anyway to knock me down. So it's like, All right, let's play one more arena. Hopefully we waited long enough and we're not going to get paired up with that bunch again, but... And fingers crossed, hopefully we don't get a match with, like, more than one anti-air. I mean, I can deal with missile launchers, but... The motor, it's like, ugh... And that's the only other thing I can think of, is to switch out my energy module for a disc shield, but... Yes! Okay. There's not even a missile launcher. Oh, no, there is a mortar! Damn! There's one in there. Ugh, it's so annoying. But one's better than that, and there's only two lasers this time. Okay. I can deal with that. How my teammates look. Not bad.
Capture the points to gather energy for your orbital annihilation weapon and destroy the enemy base. The battle for a Fuchsia's Valley has begun.
That's the same guy, isn't it? From last time? That guy had to get revenge on me, so... And someone blew him out of the sky. That's good. I think I'll just focus on killing people because... I'm not going to be able to capture points. Let's just face it. There's too many air units again and an anti-air that's preventing me from moving forward, so... Oh, that was great. That guy's probably getting pissed at me. I'm actually surprised he didn't go for me. Ooh, they're trying to keep me down so I can't help my teammates. Thank you. Ooh, that one is aiming for me constantly. Unstable right now. Come on, get the rest of your stuff. Here we go. Alright. Two gone. Didn't get me. Oh, it was such a good game. Oh, so close. Victory. How many kills did I get? 8. Nice. Only one person got more than me. Ooh, third highest damage on my team, though. I'd say he played best, but how'd he give him for looks, because that is just very interesting looking. Aw, no one gave me any credit for style on mine. No votes for me. That's okay. I absolutely love the way that handles. If I have the proper support, then I can be good. I just need someone to help me destroy people or cover me and heal me real quick so that way I can get back in the game quickly. So that was just a perfect match right there. Nice! Power. Nice. Alright, my power level is 2 now. Alrighty guys, well, I'm gonna call this one a huge success for me. This one is very versatile and decently quick. You know, you can do team deathmatch or arena. That's awesome. And I'm very happy when I can get a design to work correctly like that. It's all thanks to you, Twin Rotors. If I hadn't had to make a mini version of you, I would have never thought of this one. Alrighty guys, well this is Madog signing off, and we'll see you next time, Slacker Underground.